sound to represent me, I would say reggae. You
Yeah.
know, I love listening to reggae music, because I'm of Jamaican heritage, and you know, this reminds me of my childhood. You
Yeah.
know, when I was a young boy, my dad would always listen to reggae music.
So maybe you have a reference or
Yeah, so Beanie Man, Buju Banton, Capleton.
We're living in a small world. As wicked as you think you are, we're living in a small world.
It's the same
Yeah.
rap music.
Yes.
Rap music, but a different kind of rap music. You know, this is like the up tempo rap music, you know? Not so much with lyrics, but with the bass. Rap
Okay.
music with bass.
Yeah. You
Yeah.
have a reference maybe? Yeah.
Future,
Yeah.
Young Thug, Kodak Black,
Yeah.
some artists like this. My favorite sound, it comes from Michael Jackson or Bob Marley.
Yeah.
But number one, Michael Jackson for sure. My favorite Michael Jackson song is Rock With You.
Sunlight.
I would say pop music,
Yeah.
like Taylor Swift.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'll listen to a Taylor
Yeah.
Swift song, and I don't want anybody to know that I'm listening.
Yeah.
But yeah, I listen sometimes. Sound just after a big victory. Kanye West, Touch the Sky.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
My childhood.
Yeah.
That's a great question. I would say Bob Marley, Is This Love?
We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter.
Oh, a sound for making love. Definitely slow music.
Yeah.
I would have to say Chris Brown.
Yeah.
He has a new album
Yeah.
called Indigo,
Okay, I understand.
and
Yeah.
this is the perfect sound for making love.
So do you mind if I take my time?
Just before a game,
Yes.
rap music.
Yes.
Rap music.
Rap US.
US rap music. So I love listening to Drake, J. Cole,
Yeah, Jico.
Kendrick Lamar. And so I love these kind of songs because it gets me ready.
Hey, doobie, still the face. Fuck God. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck God. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga. Fuck God.
Old school rap music.
Yeah.
Nas,
Yeah.
Biggie Smalls, and Tupac.
Yeah, Tupac. So you
Yeah.
prefer maybe Biggie, Tupac, or Nas?
Well, out of them, I prefer Biggie. To me,
Yeah.
Biggie is number one.
It's the Ten Crack Commandments. One, Man, can't tell me nothing about this coat. Can't tell me nothing about this.
There's a a new rap artist from New York.
Yeah.
His name is Chef G.
Chef.
Chef G.
Yeah, okay.
And he's very good. And right now, this is what I listen to.
Hanging on me, got my family depending on me. In his pocket watching niggas dropping knives, I can't go jail, I got places to be. Remember the days we was making the feast, and there weren't many places to eat. Remember losses I took on repeat, and still ain't throw shade on my name, my nigga, I done seep any...